The FAA grounded every single domestic flight in the country, with one former official noting, "We haven't seen anything like this since 9/11. But this time, it's not because of a terrorist attack or even a cyber attack, with the agency saying its notice to air mission system suffered an overnight outage. Right, that's a system that provides real-time safety alerts to pilots about everything from weather conditions to airport construction. But good news, the FAA has since lifted the order and said flights can start back up. Though this is still massive, the government's investigating what caused the outage, and if you're traveling, expect major disruptions.